Hello, this is Sydney as always. Welcome back. Hope you're all doing fine. So yesterday we talked about I looked at prisms, what a prism is, and all you needed to know about a prism. So today, basically, I'm going to talk about what you do next and after getting a prism, what next? Oh, you know about the prism, so what next? So today, basically, that's what I'm going to talk about. When you get your okay, you know the information about a prism. So today I'm going to tell you how to create a wallet. Of course, that wallet contains prisms. Yes. How to activate the wallet, registration, all that. So step one, where to begin? You create your wallet. But of course, like, you know, our major concern here is Roy Club. So of course you have to know from my other videos, you know, I talked about Roy Club, joining it, all that. So creating a wallet, the first step, in order to accumulate prisms, you create your wallet. Create a coin wallet prism. Yeah, like I said, that wallet contains prisms. And then the next step is you activate that wallet that you've created. This activation, you activate it in order to put there your coins. As in, when you create that wallet, it's the wallet that contains your coins, the coins, yes, the Prism coins. So activate your new wallet by throwing coins there. Yes. And then the next step is registration. Register on the cryptocurrency trading platform. So in this case, after activating your wallet, by which you activate it by throwing their coins, and this is through working online, yes, like I'm doing, working online, you throw coins there, and then that's when the registration bit comes in. So you register. In that process of withdrawing, after your coins accumulating, in that process, you register on the cryptocurrency trading platform. That is it. That's how you register. And then, the other step is the Roy Club, as in signing up for the Roy Club to increase paramining income. So, when you sign up, remember, joining is another thing, and then there is also signing up. So when you sign up for a club, there are more chances of increasing your paramining income. Each new member, and then more transaction, wallet activation, all that. Minimum balance, investment, All that is increasing your para mining income. So, the next bit I'm going to talk about is I'm going to talk about a little bit of trading the Prism. So I'm going to tell you on the trading platforms where Prisms can be traded. Yes. So this is a list of exchanges where you can buy cryptocurrencies. Can note them down. That is after getting your Prism wallet, you have your coins there, and then after accumulating your coins and you want to trade to get your cash out. Yeah, like I said yesterday, it takes not more than a minute. I said 59 seconds. Yeah, okay, it's approximately a minute, but of course that's quick. Our transactions are quick. Yeah. And most of all they are secure. So to the exchange platforms, there is Segen.pro. It's a cryptocurrency trading platform. Yes, you can buy Prisms there. That is our number one. Then we have crypto buy card. Purchase of Prism with bank cards. Yes, you can also buy Prisms there. And then there is BTC Alpha cryptocurrency exchange. It's a cryptocurrency exchange platform. You can also get Prisms there. And then there is also Livecoin. It's also a cryptocurrency exchange platform. You can also buy Prisms there. Yeah, that is for those who want to buy. Of course, buying exchange involves buying and selling. Yes. We also have Livecoin. I think I talked about that. There is Hotbit. It's a cryptocurrency exchange platform also. Can also get Prisms there. There is Probit. It's a cryptocurrency trading platform. Can get Prisms there. You buy them. There is CoinTiger. It's also a cryptocurrency trading platform. So basically, those are the platforms where you can get, where you can buy Prisms, you can trade Prisms. Yeah. This is Sydney. Don't forget to subscribe. Tune in for more videos about Troy Club, Prisms, interesting facts. Stay safe. Stay home. Stay safe. Keep it locked. Till next time.